Let's see the question. Consider the market for Britannia Mary biscuit. Which of the following will cause the demand curve to shift to the right? Right. So demand curve, it is here. It will shift to the right from D0 to D1. Right. Okay. So note that fall in the price of Mary biscuit. Okay. It is a movement along the demand curve. So it is not a shift. Okay. Then increase in the income of the general public. When the income increases, the quantity demanded should increase and it will be a right shift. So this is a option. Okay, let's see the last one. Increase in the price of tea. See, when the price of tea increases, the quantity demanded of tea will reduce. Note that this Mary biscuit is a complementary to tea. People usually take it while having tea. So the tea they are consuming lesser, the quantity of Mary biscuit also they will consume is lesser. So actually this is also a shift, but it is because it's a demand is decreasing. Okay, it's a left shift. It's a left shift and not a right shift. So right shift answer will be only this one.